catch up.
Oh, yeah. I've said that for years, too. You know who, nobody was ever going to touch it. You know that, no prison. You know what you do get? Johnson and Bush.
Johnson.
They got the war power acts, and they used it. Bush got it, little Bush, not that. He got it, because he suggested that. See, you don't hear stuff, this doctor. He got the war power act. He don't hear a lot of that. That's what he told the city Congress, this thing you can put in for this, for the government, they put money in the government. Johnson just paid for it. You know who that fit from that Vietnam? Who did? Her beautiful bell. But a billion twice?
A billion.
Well, a billion hit it from the 60s. Can you imagine how much it accrued to?
Billion.
Listen. Guess how much is in reserves at that point? Over 2 trillion. They use a lot of stuff with political scare tactics. That's why I'm an independent man. I don't have a bunch of tension about what, or believe what they have in it. Seen your nephew Tommy lately? I was thinking about him the other day.
Brian.
Mm-hmm.
Did you, can you, Mr. President, just run by quarter, the one with the six foot, eight, a little bit, and then that was three one yet? Yeah, sure. That one was best. What they got on me, that made $2, and she was up twice. It's two little meals you provide, you don't get drink, we drink water.
That time out, that was $34.99. Old dog, and my team quarter, $23.95.
How much are they, the extra ladies, or you have?
We had mine.
Are they $28 or?
They're
But I'll tell you, if you get that $13.99, it's sweet, drink water, $100, and probably take my whiskey, you buy for less than $20, $10.
I'm gonna just say that a little bit, I told Kay, I said that too, and we went to them, pizza in.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Inside your Dollar Tree?
Yeah, over here at Elizabeth. You want to pop over in Elizabeth?
Yeah.
We went over a couple last week, man, and it really sucked.
Yeah, that just used to be it, you know, they closed down for a while, maybe moved on or.
Yeah.
I like, they used to like.
We've been going over, I've been, you know, they're not bad, we just, you know, got a place.
You got one.
They said we went over, we got started service, and then we just cold, pizza, everything cold, then that go down to, you know, and it had very little on the salad bar.
I don't usually complain to Richard, but my food's cold.
Well, pizza, you know, the other day, buffet style pizza, you know, they both piled up right there. Well, they just, but I told Kay, it's a hell like the one.
Over there.
That was like, that's about the three worst state taxes around here. What do you think they are? The worst in the United States state.
Oh, I'm gonna guess, Rodeo.
I know.
Rodeo, long state, I guess.
Long.
I never was impressed with two of them.
Oh, okay. Locust?
Oh, okay.
Outback?
Yep.
Really? Locust, three state houses.
Nationwide.
Nationwide, or Sarge, down state houses, you can go to.
Period.
Period, as far as food, service, cleaning, and price.
I don't think that's nice, now, but you can be there by Ranger, you can sell. Me, right?
Yeah.
They have used it, I haven't eaten there in a long time. They have Texas T-bone, or Ranchero, or whatever, or that's good, they have sauce on it.
Yeah, well, that crack probably got a good steak, for like $14.
Well, I think that's.
But I'm not cracking probably, I'm like, which one I turn to.
Yeah, they've changed a lot.
I haven't. Well, I told them,
I ain't been there yet, you can't get better to this camp.
I was talking to him.
And I said, you know, so I just won't, you know, I'll spend my damn money, you know, I mean, I think we just get it out.
Okay.
Yes, you run around.
Yep. One more, all right.
No, I'm done.
I gotta
go home, take care.
You hear 12:1, I guess.
I gotta go home, take care of my dog.
I'm gonna have to have Bill Harville from the Bahamas, so I have to play with him.
And.
Ralph's give up the evenings, he said.
Well.
For now, because he don't like to drive, he's the eyes.
I get the phone, I don't know.
Ain't no.
Yeah.
I know. They tried to get me a couple weeks ago when it come that snowstorm.
Yeah.
She tried to get me to come at 10 o'clock at night time, it always blunted.
So.
Then the damn storm, snowstorm, got to pick her up.
What'd you do? You stay, stay over?
I come right away, Chris.
You got a friend.
Oh, a friend or something. And I take him back over the next day to get a car.
Hey.
I told her, I can't drive.
It's better to say that.
Man, I can drive to a certain point, you know. But I don't like to do that.
Well, you don't want to risk it. Much less, much less. Play ball.
I hope to, but I doubt it on Tuesday. But I might.
Ish.
Depends on how things work out. Depends if I get over my lazy streak in town. That's about right, I do.
Got over mine, yeah. I need to do things around the house, but I can't do that around the house.
Oh, I do some, I don't know a lot.
I'm gonna decorate the outside the house.
Oh, have you?
Yeah, not Jay.
Yeah. Not James. Say, hey, this deal. See, had a long time. Is that you played him?
Played for a long time. Take for $100.
Sneak peek.
What brand is it?
Shit, I think it's a, hell, I don't know, I think it's a Beauty.
I think it's a Beauty.
I don't know.
A Beauty, sneak peek, probably is or not.
That's one, $200 for. They want me to trade my pool room. My apartment's 56 pool room. I don't care if they make.
You got a picture of it?
No. It's a pool room.
Oh, I see.
About this high.
Yeah.
Right. Get decorated and plug the lights up and show people how to pool. Tell people it's how to play a pool. And this apartment 56. And they were tired of people saying, no, you ain't your back, I mean, I don't know. Well, you wanna buy it off, say, yeah.
But I wonder how much.
Well, I might have a lot of big dollars. That's what I paid for it, that was a year ago.
Excuse me. Yeah. Give me a walk in front of your
I It's not very nice, man.
That's that main.
Did you learn how to put brakes on?
Yeah, apparently they got the stop.
I mean, I want to know if you learned something cool like that.
I mean, it looked like it scratched all the way.
That's pretty good, man.
Thank you.
Dear Lord.
You touched that ball.
Steve. Mm.
Your turn.
Touch this.
I
Hard way.
My break.
No, that's your
break. My break.
Three shots to count.
Good game there, Mike.
Yeah. Coming back, baby.
You saw me off that game.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. I'm gonna have to look at the tape and see where I went wrong. I know it went wrong, but I can't remember where it went wrong. 2-2, Mike. That was a nice little
2-2.
Quick couple of backs.
Horseshoe.
Mm-hmm.
Horseshoe boy. At it again. Horseshoe time. Thank you.
Right here for missing that show.
John.
You see that?
You wouldn't have done that with it. Thank you. Y'all would have to call somebody because I've been out of control as far as the cue ball and the table. I thought I'd call somebody because I've been out of control over here. But, finally got the same thing.
Had some busty, nasty English on it, didn't it?
Done.
I
Mm-hmm.